A driver is dead after two cars collide in Titusville. It all happened this morning near Wendover Way and Columbia Boulevard. Police say that a driver tried to cross Columbia and did not see oncoming traffic. That driver was hit by another car and taken to the hospital where she died. The other driver and a passenger were then taken to the hospital as well, but they are expected to survive.